There and welcome. In today's video, we're gonna be looking at relative pronouns, when and which practice exercise. So let's dive in. Relative pronouns such as when and which are essential linguistic tools used to connect dependent clauses to main clauses in sentences. That is typically used in restrictive clauses, providing essential information about the noun it modifies, while which is often used in non-restrictive clauses, offering additional non-essential details. Both pronouns help to clarify the relationship between different parts of a sentence, contributing to coherence and clarify in written and spoken communication. The following slide is the practice exercise. The pronouns that and which. That is followed by essential information, and which is followed by additional information. So A, fill in the blank with that or which. There are 20 items in total, and you have 5 seconds to give your answer before I'm gonna move on to the next item and give you the correct answer. If you think 5 seconds is not enough, you can pause the video. Number 1. The hand, lung, hurts the most is my left hand.
My teacher assigned a book.
100 pages for homework during break. Answer is, my teacher assigned a book which had 100 pages for homework during break. Number 15, we saw the lake. Blank had beautiful blue waters on our way to my house. Answer is, we saw the lake that had beautiful blue waters on our way to my house. Number 16, the car, Blank, stopped in front of us, belongs to my sister. The car long stopped in front of us belongs to my sister. Answer is, the car that stopped in front of us belongs to my sister. Number 17, my birthday, Blank, is February 14. It's always my favorite day of the year. Answer, my birthday, which is February 14, is always my favorite day of the year. Number 18, the computer, Blank, I got as a gift, has worked for 10 years. Answer, the computer that I got as a gift has worked for 10 years. Number 19, we bought a calendar. Blank has flowers on the cover. Answer, we bought a calendar that has flowers on the cover. And number 20, last item, the new house, Blank, is located on Maple Street, has a purple door. Answer is, the new house, which is located on Maple Street, has a purple door. So there you go, guys. That's the end of this video about relative pronouns that and which practice exercise. I hope you found this helpful, and if you like this video, please do subscribe, like, share, and let me know your thoughts and questions. Love to hear from you. Good luck, and thanks for